Howdy. I was given this tool and the owner told me that the batteries won't take charge. When he placed it on the charger, if you notice what the light is doing. So I took the pack and I decide to check it out, but I check this one out off camera and I decide to make a video on what I did and tell you all what I found wrong with the battery pack. This pack has 4 screws. I opened it already and I put 2 back. 1, 2, 3, 4. So to get the pack out, it's a Phillips screwdriver. And then you pull it apart. This is what it is like. What I found was corrosion. If you notice, and I replaced this, I soldered it back. And also here I put a nickel strip back on it. The battery packs I disassemble, I try to take out the nickel strips in one piece because you could never tell when you will need it. What I think happened to this pack after use, it was stored in a shed or somewhere hot, so you find the inside the pack sweat and it corrode the nickel strips. So if you won't be using your pack for a long time, take out the battery from the drill or whatever power tool you have it in and give it a little trickle charge now and again. So the moisture inside will, you'll get rid of the moisture inside. Now, if I take this and place it, you see, it works. So let me open the other one. This is the one. And that's not working. I hope I would be as successful as I was on the first one, which I did off camera. This one is the same procedure, 4 screws. Slide apart, open, and get this out. Now you see the corrosion. You see. You see how bad this one is, which means it break contact. So now what I did, is, you know, see that I'm getting out the nickel strip. Put the screwdriver on the, that's the positive end. I don't have a spot welder. Well, should I say I have a spot welder, but I didn't read the specs. I was so anxious in getting a spot welder that I got one thinking that it would work with a 12-volt battery, and not only that, thinking they were selling it complete, but then I need to get a 2 capacitors. Which they were selling separate, and the price of a capacitor, I could get myself a good electrical spot welder. But I ordered the capacitors, and now I'm just also in future, anytime you have your power tool packed for a long time, always check the battery. Open the battery and test it to see what is what. But I think I still have a problem with the, if you could hear this. So this is, will be for another video. I'd be opening the drill and inspect. I think the trigger is stopped. The video have gone a bit too long. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell icon to be notified of further videos. I will put the things I use in this video in the description below. If you purchase from my link, I'll get a small commission at no extra cost to you, which will help the channel go a long way. Thank you. Goodbye. Let go.